Now making their way down the course, we have Yvette Cook and her All-American Riley. They're from Phoenix, Arizona. This is Riley's third time to compete in the championships. And here we go, working our way back toward the top of the course. Got through those two obstacles at the top, nicely through that change of direction, and they're going to head for home. Only two obstacles left. There goes Yvette, Cook, and Riley.